see Steve in the season one, you're like, ah, that guy's gonna get killed off. And so wonderfully surprising. Oh, was the plan to kill Steve?
Well, yeah. I don't know if, was he supposed to die?
No. No. No.
Yeah,
I don't remember.
He was supposed to die in the finale.
You know, because there's that scene where, really, which is the beginning of his turn, mm-hmm. which is when he comes back in the end, and he comes and ends up fighting the Demogorgon with Jonathan and Nancy. And originally, that was going to be Jonathan's dad, Lonnie. So it just, which is, it's hard to even imagine what that would have looked like. I don't remember that Steve was going to die.
I'm pretty sure he was going to die earlier. It's been a while.
It's fascinating.
But anyway, that's what I'm saying is...
It does evolve.
It evolves. So... It's not like we're making it all up as we go along, but the characters and the actors and everyone who works on the show informs what we're doing.